Mi primera experiencia viendo un arrecife. Cuando caí en el agua y vi lo que me rodeaba, fue algo que me erizó la piel. Fue estar en una gran metrópolis con múltiples personas, múltiples culturas, especies, confluyendo en el mismo sitio. La vida en el planeta se vería seriamente comprometida sin arrecifes de coral. Restauración es una batalla que hay que librar.
Coral reefs are one of our most, if not the most, threatened ecosystem on the planet. We've already lost 50% of our coral reefs, and we're on track to lose up to 90% by 2050. Securing a future for coral reefs means being bold, addressing climate change and other threats, and protecting strongholds of resilient reefs. We also need to restore degraded reefs. But the pace of loss is just so much bigger than the pace and scale of restoration right now. Coral restoration is really cost inefficient. It operates at very small scales. We need to change what is possible. TNC is bringing together the best minds from around the world to take on this challenge, developing new tools to dramatically scale coral production and restoration.
Moat is both a scientific institution, but also in-house. We have every aspect end-to-end of the restoration pipeline.
Moat has really provided us the opportunity to help us design the concepts for technology that can have impact at the global scale we aspire to.
Sea Foundry is a technology company. We started working with the Nature Conservancy to see how we could bring techniques that we've seen in manufacturing and the private sector, make restoration efforts more efficient, more effective.
This is about pairing partners like Sea Foundry, who are engineers, with practitioners and their science-based restoration expertise.
We were originally talking about a lot of the bottlenecks that we deal with to collaborate and create solutions to these once very complex problems.
Sea Foundry came to us with an idea with these linked biodegradable plastic nets.
From labeling which genotype it is through outplanting, this net can group and carry these fragments from the beginning all the way onto the reef.
In the time that it took to outplant 3 or 4 plugs with epoxy, you can outplant 15 or 60 or 120.
The second tool that we created was the inventory system to track how many of which coral you have and where you're going to outplant it.
It has been absolutely transformative. We freed staff of tens of hours a week, pushing forward on this mission to restore coral reefs around the globe.
Ultimately, our goal is to help our practitioners increase the scale of their production by 10 to 50x. It's a really ambitious goal. We're embarking on through high-capacity coral farms we're piloting in the Dominican Republic and French Polynesia.
Nature Conservancy and Sea Foundry visited us. We offered ourselves to be the guinea pigs of many of their technologies. If we build something really strong in Punta Cana, we think we can be a proving ground where this can be scaled in the Caribbean and throughout the world.
Empezamos a implementar nuevas tecnologías y poder ampliar o la escala de trabajo y que sea el esfuerzo de restauración más efectivo.
It's right in their backyard, and they are really the guardians of that reef.
No hay esfuerzo de restauración que sea efectivo sin la participación de la gente que se va a beneficiar del programa de restauración.
Our goal is to really keep pushing the envelope of what our capacity is. Eventually, hopefully, we'll have over 45,000 fragments of coral.
Even here in the middle of the South Pacific Ocean, our coral reefs are stressed. So today it's time for action. I like to say we represent a bit the underdogs of conservation, surfing and fishermen friends, trying to figure out what to do to help save our playground. Coral Gardeners is well known for his field work in the water, and soon a prototype place for the semi-automated coral farm.
we are really excited about the opportunity to build a pilot farm in Morea that uses cost-saving technology to enable production of 100,000 corals out of a land-based facility.
It will be a game changer in the size of our operation, the scale of our impact work, that will completely change the way we work in the water.
Such an organization that's TNC looking at us and like, we want to collaborate with you and we want to give you the means and the logistic to create together that impact for the reef, to give back to such a mystic island who've been giving us so much.
We're inventing a new relationship that humanity has with the ocean.
It is going to help practitioners around the world to have tools that make sense for what they need.
We've taken collective action. There's a lot of really talented, passionate, intelligent people working on the problem.
We're looking for partners to join us, developing technologies, piloting these tools and new approaches.
Nosotros no restauramos para la ciencia y la tecnología. Nosotros restauramos por los arrecifes y para la gente que se beneficia de un arrecife saludable. A los que han apoyado nuestro programa, crean y tengan la certeza de que con su apoyo se están logrando cosas.